416 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Cold and frosty early Saturday morning. We'll see a little bit of a southerly breeze develop. Some clouds will move through ahead of an ex-cold front. We'll get up into the 60s, a little cooler on Sunday. Then we really warm up early next week before a big, strong cold front moves in. Maybe some rain middle part of the week, but look at those temperatures. Looks like it could get very, very cold by the end of next week.